Another session.
Mayweather versus Juan Manuel.
Juan Manuel! Oh, yeah.
But this is only the sixth round of the Big Subject Corner. The big surprise that we just came into some of these
another. Oh, yeah.
Knocked down in the second round. Now, let's go.
Mayweather has a plan T. So many different ways he can come at you.
Now, if he doesn't prepare for Paulie, he's in the ring. Test sees what he can do. The in and out thing is working. Roger may win. Try to get an in-between step and pop him with the right hand. Grab with the left. The wide stance, he does that. He's looking to throw the left. Also, we're taking on the gloves of Paul Mayweather.
And speaking of Pacquiao,
they outclassed. Start match.
I'm here to tell you two things. Protect yourself at all times.
Protect yourself at all times.
All right,
come on.
Let's make this a clean fight.
Reaches downstairs to the body, back upstairs with the jaw, over the right hand. Now, this one's the right hand is coming and cuts the jaw. That's it. Now, they have to go down the hill if you know where it's going to be in there, the person is down in there. There's a big crash back to the
Mayweather's hook. Knee hook. Come on.
Back there.
Three rounds to go.